In this video, you will learn how you can present in Google Meet and see the participants at the same time. Number one, when you are already in a call. Jane is in a call with Adam and she wants to now present, so she switches over to the editor, in this case Google Slide, that she wants to present. She clicks here on this button and it says bring the call here. So it recognizes that there is a Google Meet call in the background. She clicks on the button and now instantly, here you go. If Adam obviously had his camera on, she would be seeing him here. Also, if other participants were here. Now, I do want to share a tip with you, something that happened to me when I first tested this new feature. I found that whenever I would bring the call into the Google Slides editor, I would be muted and I could not unmute myself. And I found out that the problem was lying here, that for whatever reasons, it will block my microphone. So if you happen have that same situation, click on the little microphone icon here and make sure that continue allowing the Google Meet URL to access your microphone is on. If it's blocked, just go ahead and unblock it by clicking here on continue. So the last step is to now actually click on present now, choose the correct tab, and there you go. Now you are presenting, and if you want to stop presenting, you can click on it like so once you're done with that. I do want to point out to this little feature here, if you click on it, I can say picture in picture like so, and I can even drag this to where I want to. I could unmute myself, turn the camera on, or even end the call. Or I could say click to dock, so put it back to where it was before. And if for whatever reason I want to go into the dedicated Google Meet tab, I could say pop out, and there you go, it's popped out over here. Now it's open twice, so it would make sense to have it open only once. And now you see Google Slides looks just like it did before we got this call into the editor. By the way, there are two other ways you can share your screen in Google Meet. Check out our detailed video to find out when you need to use the other sharing options. Number two, when you are starting a call. For any meetings that are planned through Google Calendar, you can click on the icon there, the Google Meet icon, and then simply choose to join your meeting from Google Slides. I'm going to join the call right now, so I see the participants in Google Slides. But if I actually want to present, I do have to do something extra. I have to say that I would like to present this now. I'm going to click on Share. And by the way, just to verify, have a look at what I am presenting currently. So there it's quite clear that what is within that blue frame, that is what the participants are seeing. As a matter of fact, I see it here. Now, as you can see, I do not have the option to say present the slideshow or start the slideshow, meaning that if I'm actually presenting this report, all I can do is click on the slides on the left side in the film strip, navigate like that through my document. This is as of spring 2022. I cannot use a slideshow feature when I'm having the call within this Google Slides editor. But on the other hand, it's a great option if we're actually collaborating together on this document, creating this presentation together. And what probably also is a good idea is to share this file if we're collaborating on it together. Now, before there was this nice little alert that came up saying, hey, how about you share the link? Now that is not working anymore, or it's not visible for me anymore. That is why I will choose a different route. I'll just go ahead and click on share. Get the link, copy the link like so, click on done, and now I will send it to the other people in the call. And where'd it go? It's way too small. I think in this case, since it's so small, I probably, oh, there you go. Now, just have to click on it twice, link to document like so, and paste it, okay? There you go. And now we see our participants again. So once we're done collaborating on this call, we can click on leave call and the side panel. We can close it out now. What do you think of the new feature to bring a Google Meet call into Google Slides? Is it yay or nay? And hey, go ahead and subscribe to this YouTube channel so that you don't miss out on any of our upcoming video tutorials.